So the roots of clogging are in the barn dances that were held in the Appalachian Mountains in the eastern U.S. when settlers first arrived. People would get together on Saturday nights in a barn and bring their various instruments. Some played while others danced. This song, first taught in our club in 2001, goes back to those roots. And here's Annie's Ray.